Hello everybody! This is a new video guide for Combin.com. Today, I will tell you about our new product, Scheduler, and I will show you how to schedule Instagram posts. Scheduling Instagram posts is a solid management solution that is used by many avid platform users, bloggers, and businesses. Frequent content updating makes your account impossible to miss when scrolling the feed. By the way, consistent posting is rewarded by the platform algorithm, bringing more engagement to your publications. Planning Instagram posts ahead saves time, keeps your content in the limelight, and increases your productivity. Combin Scheduler provides an easy way to plan Instagram posts for future publications. Follow the next easy steps to schedule posts to your Instagram account. First of all, go to Combin.com and get Combin Scheduler to your computer. It's available for macOS, Windows, and Linux. Launch the application and enter your Instagram username and Instagram password. Do not worry, the application does not store or share your personal information to third parties. It uses your password only for sending an access token request to Instagram. Two-factor authentication is also supported. Once you are logged in, Scheduler automatically locates you at the post scheduling page. Click plus button at the bottom of the application window to start planning your post. You can drag and drop images, or you can click select file to choose pictures for the post. You can also rotate the picture and resize it if you need. Add text for caption into the input field. Intervals, paragraph breaks, symbols, and emoji will remain unchanged in the published post. If you want to, you can tag location in the post. Type the name of the place into the location input field. Now you need to choose the posting date and time. After that, click Create button. That is all! Your post will be published at the scheduled date and time. Thank you for watching this video guide, and have a good day!